Let's do magnetic hands. Taking several breaths to draw whatever isn't serving you in your body. Releasing it to the earth. Making your lotus bowl at the heart. Sorry about that.